long jump rope and land in the dump truck right over there with the crocodile in it with his mouth open and wide. And we have all the other cars and design in place. It starts. Like we have this car. Look at it. Get in there. And a perfect score in the crocodile's mouth. We have this car, blue and small. Not really good at jumping, but a little. And it's a perfect jump. Right in the crocodile's mouth, too. I have my favorite car with a speed king. And I like it, it's fast. Oh, it fails. But don't worry, we have a lot more. We have this car too. It's dark and bright. And right in the crocodile it goes. We have a supercar, which is my second favorite. Or third. It jumps in right in the crocodile it goes. I call this car the grass time car. Looks green as grass, so we have to. And then we jump in next to the crocodile's mouth. We have the yellow sunny car, which is great for this. It jumps. Wow, right the front just touches the crocodile. And then the purple panther. I call it. This drone's riding. This truck is not very good, but it's kind of, so okay. Oh, boo, it doesn't reach. We have also this car. It's gonna move fast as it can. Whoa, it's so close, but it anyway reached it. We have mummy bone crusher. Boom, bone riding. Okay, so now we're gonna do this. Jump leader, jump leader. We have this car. Oh, it fails. Okay, let's get you out. We have this Porsche I kind of like, not so much, I don't like it. But it's gonna jump in. Right at the crocodile, moving its head. This is my third or fourth or second favorite. This pickup truck. It's kind of fast. I'm not great of this map. It doesn't race good at this map, so. Oh, boom. It's right over there, next to the house. We have this green under car going here. Oh yeah, it flew right in the crocodile's mouth. We have this Toyota, we have this Nissan going into a stretch. Ooh, so close. We need to do it again. Looks like we need to have a chance with this van you got from my school. Oh, it's terrible. We have this golden car, same as the black one like this, and it jumps. And then it jumps really, really well. Close enough. It needs to front a little bit winning. Chevrolet, which is pretty good. Then we move it. Ooh, we can see its head looking at us. School bus is also very bad. I told you it moves a little thing, which looks pretty good now. We have this Jeep, I don't know if it's gonna work, but I think it is. Ooh, it actually works better than I thought. We have this broken window bus, which was supposed to be broken window. Oh, so bad. Oh well, let's do the final stretch for these two. And this Jeep, wow, it's hard to move it back with this thing. Okay, we finally did it. Let's push it. And really, really hits a thing.
Big hiccup.
And then we only have this. this one for the last. Let's go. Ooh, miss.
So which one's the best one?
So I'm pretty sure the best one was the first one.
Pick up the car and show.
So okay, so do you remember this one? I probably think it's the best. Here it is, the winner of today's jump. Because this car comes with this set.
Try again.
Let's see if it was perfect. Yep.
Wow.